I would compare like what Planet Asia means to me, like how like Nas would say what Rakim mean, like means to him. You know what I mean? Like Coogi Rap and those kind of guys means to him. You know what I mean? Like that's what Planet Asia. He was like the first guy from my area, from my city specifically. That was really preaching a message that resonated with me, and I felt like he was talking to me in the midst of like all this other stuff that was going on in California. Planet Asia was like my favorite MC from my city. So yeah, that's my big brother. He's the first rapper to ever take me on tour. And I remember opening up for him, and he just let me get like a little couple minutes. I come kick my acapella or do my verse off the album. Song called Game Goofy back in the day. He put me on a game, man. Like he was the first guy to take me outside of my city and like and show me that this rap thing is real. You know what I mean?